will tell you lies.
Only time will tell.
Come look deeply in my eyes.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out The Roots Concerto of Desperado. Haven't heard it before. I don't know who this group is, The Roots, but yeah, giving everybody a shot. So if you guys want to see more of The Roots or more of anybody else, just let me know in the comments. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. Concert. So I'm guessing it translates to concert. Concert of Desperado. Concerto.
The concerto of a desperado. R-O-O-T-S, check the flow. If you don't like I know, then you know the motto. That's on the floor, shit got to go. Yo, in the glow of the moon over the melancholy metro, my poetry is set like a UFO. The maestro deliver this concerto. My physical play the role of a vessel. The level of my lyrics lore manifesto. My thoughts wrestle and attack with the killer instincts of a gorilla stronger than Samson. Without the lilla, my soliloquy professes my ability to just simulate you like the best. Since a miller, the half life of Illa Del El Pino Filler proceed. Hither is my
bro,
death flower for your
title. So cold.
Rings the fiends, catch another rhyme.
Remember deeper than
the meditations of a Hindu worshipper. Unorthodox hip hop minister. Then the seven yet cheat on my thoughts with the. You lose your balance when the sound hits you. So check for the fifth militia. A poet's under pressure, stressing that you get the picture. Even if it means you gotta hang over the banister. I pull a microphone on any pistol brandisher and take advantage of you cause you amateur. Style's gunning down your sound man and manager. What? This how we do it in the year for 9 cents with this deliberate attack on pointless rap shit. Breaking MCs down to fraction. Tell your squadron it's time to go to war. We spawn react.
The gun chance of the desperado. R-O-O-T-S, check the flow. If you don't like I know, leave it over my toe. And that's a big shit got to go. Ayo, it's the gun chance of the desperado. R-O-O-T-S, check the flow. If you don't like I know, leave it over my toe. That's all the floor shit got to go. Check out the Emperor, the universe explorer. Treat MCs like the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah. Leaving these niggas open like the blocks of Pandora. With style that's newer than the world order. Approximately 3/4 of y'all of water. I straight the torture, then orchestrate your torture with roots and culture. The pilgrimage to the line of scrimmage up against your image. But life is a heist, and a strong get a percentage. It still is a war, and within it, I'm the lieutenant that surrounds it like a peninsula to snatch the pennant. You fold like Japan's futons and fans. While I design a plan to make a rapper step like a pedestrian. I crush a mountain into grains of sand. Your pain stains the hand that held the mic inserted to the stand. The desperado that refused to follow. The fifth aficionado break you up into parts like vibrato. Vibrato like the dark of the night. Niggas the sweet and sound silly when they talk on the mic. They use the simple back and forth the same. Old rhythm is plain. I rap an ultra magnetize your brain. It's the hip hop purist that leave you lost like a tourist inside the chorus. Niggas is bringing up in force as we breaking them down to fraction. Tell your squad run. It's time to go to war. We spar react.
The concerto of the desperado. R-O-O-T-S, check the flow. If you don't like I know, then you know the motto. And that's the big shit got to go. Yo, it's the concerto of the desperado. R-O-O-T-S, check the flow. If you don't like I know, then you know the motto. And that's the floor shit got to go. Yo,
got to go.
This beat is so cold, bro. I'm running this one back. Bruh. These guys are official. The Roots. I gotta do more of The Roots, bruh. I'm pretty sure the person that requested this, like, requested another Roots song as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and give that one a listen whenever I find it. But, yeah, this was dope, bro. I love this. One thing I really like is that they don't sound like, I mean, nobody really sounded the same, but like they really sort of stand out, I feel. And yeah, I just like, the song was amazing, bro. They can rhyme, they have lyricism, so that's good. And the beat was incredible. But yeah, hopefully I can do some more of the Roots sometime soon. And if you guys enjoy the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. I'm about to run this track back, honestly, because it was so dope. And they were just saying a whole bunch of stuff that I couldn't even like comprehend or begin to comprehend. So if you guys enjoyed it, y'all already know what the deal is. I love you guys. Hope you have a wonderful day. And until next time, peace out.